Four-time Iditarod champion Lance Mackey was arrested this morning for violating conditions of release. According to a release, troopers say 43-year-old Mackey was pulled over for a routine traffic violation and was without a proper license and paperwork. The violation stemmed from a violation of probation in a 2013 DUI case against Mackey. He was taken to Fairbanks Correctional Center. Bail was set at $1,000. Mackey is due to be arraigned tomorrow morning in Fairbanks District Court.